Blue City. Where are we going? You adjusted? Do you have your umbrella? No, is it okay? I don't know.
You need umbrella?
Not yet. Yes, it is hot. It is very hot and very sunshine today. A lot of sunshine. So this is where we're going? Magellan course? Huh? Yes? Sinulog Festival. Yes. Ah, that's the repairs. Ah, from the earthquake. Yeah. We have to go around, huh? Ah, okay. Yeah, I see that. So I guess we have to walk around to go in the other side.
The first digital post course, while applying to go in the university,
is that a master
going in? Yeah. What's the question was? Name of your father. He went out of the university and tried to commit suicide because he felt hurt. Knowing this whole history. We think of mercy and peace in the world. We try to look at ourselves.
Who's delivering this?
How much we desire to have mercy. I know that
is the sermon
each and every one of us
on
here
TV.
We bring with us
That's cool.
the baggages of our own past.
Very cool.
We are not perfect, and we will never be perfect, but we come here because we are wounded. We come here because we want to shout to the Lord, Lord God, because I cannot do it on my own. Lord, come and listen to my prayer. Lord God, touch my heart. This is the attitude of the paralytic man today. There is a point in our lives
derecho lado.
The paralyzed man was not left alone. It was the crowd who brought him to Jesus. This is the logic of God's mercy. He goes out. He searches for us. And he invites us to imitate him. Knowing to reach out, to touch. And in that touching, in that hearing, the wounded person becomes healed. That is what is happening. And we should be also near him and near others. The great enemy of healing is when we close our eyes. When we reach to higher heights, it's a perfect example of corruption. Where we say, ourselves practicing divinity in our own families. This is corruption.
Yeah, and a lot
it closes the door to God's mercy.
This way? I can only imagine what this would look like on Sunday.
This would be the most 3 feet of people.
Yeah.
Millions. Millions maybe.
Yeah.
Hard people,
hard. There's a lot of people. What is that? What is that?
Cebuano delicatessen.
What?
Sticker rice, the same as.
No, the round.
It's
like a pancake.
Yeah. Rice cake.
All kinds of stuff for sale. Occupied. Taxi. Really busy, huh, baby?
Yes. A lot of people.
Yes, a lot of people. That's cool, though.
Yeah.
I like to see a lot of people go to church. It's good, good, good thing.